tuned to Radio Freedom, voice of the Minutemen. All quiet, which is how